Patricia Gucci is an Italian businesswoman and member of the Gucci family. She is the only daughter of Aldo Gucci and granddaughter of Guccio Gucci, who founded the company in 1921. She is the daughter of Aldo Gucci, the patriarch of the Gucci fashion empire, and Bruna Palombo. The two met when Bruna was working at the Gucci flagship store in Rome. He was still married to the mother of his three sons, and adultery was illegal in Italy, so they lived in England. They married when Patricia was 24 years old. Patricia was elected to Gucci's board of directors at age 19. In 2016, Patricia published a memoir, In the Name of Gucci, in which she revealed that she did not learn that her father had another family and wife until she was 10 years old. Her elder half-brother Paolo Gucci broke away from the family firm and tried to set up a rival company. In Aldo's last years, he was involved in a tax scandal and his sons, together with his nephew Maurizio, squeezed control of Gucci away from him. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.